racing fans everywhere, and thanks for joining us here in Brno to watch the Czech Republic Moto2 race. A few more minutes and the Moto2 race will begin. Right now we are at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to receive the signal to start the warm-up lap. Seconds away from the start of the race. The riders are coming down to the start of the Czech Grand Prix here in Brno. Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at the graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto2 race. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved.